actress Priyanka Chopra, who played Mary Kom in her biopic in 2014, praised star Indian boxer Mary Kom, who won gold in the women's 48kg category at the 21st Commonwealth Games on Saturday in Gold Coast, Australia. The real Mary Kom, Priyanka, tweeted, "I'm so proud of my friend and India's pride, Mary Kom. You are and always will be my champion. Congratulations, yay!" Other celebrities including Akshay Kumar, Humaa Qureshi, Sachin Tendulkar and others also congratulated the Indian boxer. Akshay tweeted, "The first Indian woman to win a boxing gold at the Gold Coast 2018. Heartiest congratulations to Mary Kom. You go, girl." Sachin Tendulkar tweeted, "Unstoppable. Mary's Commonwealth Games gold medal just shows her dedication and determination to succeed at all times. Congratulations and remember, you are India's pride." Humaa Qureshi said, "Congratulations, Mary Kom, for bringing home gold and making us proud again." Umang Kumar, who directed Mary Kom, "Congratulations, Mary Kom, for winning gold. You were born to break records and create new history. Very, very proud." Mary defeated Christina O'Hara of Northern Ireland by a unanimous 5-0 verdict to take the title. INS Report.